is the Gunit rack. The Gunit rack can be used for counting practice in pre-KG classrooms. The Gunit rack has 20 beads and we always start counting from the left to the right of the Gunit rack. When you count on the Gunit rack, always make sure the Gunit rack is facing the children and you move the beads from left to right by holding the beads at the bottom. Holding the beads at the bottom makes sure the children can see the beads from the other side. As you count the numbers, move the beads one by one from the right towards the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Start with counting up to 10, and once the children are comfortable with numbers from 1 to 10, you can choose to continue with numbers 11 onwards. When you have stopped counting at a certain point, tell the children we have counted until 10 and pick up your butterfly and place it on the Gunit rack at that point. Once your students are comfortable with counting, you can invite students to come and count on the Gunit mala while you check if they are counting correctly. Students can hold the beads and move them counting one by one. Make sure that a child says only one number when they are counting one bead. They must say one and move one bead. 2, 3, 4, 5. Moving a single bead when they say one number is called one-to-one correspondence and is a very important skill that children need to develop in pre-KG. Once a child has counted up to 5, you can ask the child to put the butterfly and invite the next child to come and continue counting. Encourage the next child to continue from 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. When that child stops, have them place the butterfly on the Gunit rack